You've made up your mind. You're ready to buy your first or next home. But before you speak with a mortgage lender, it's important to go armed into the conversation, wanting to know more than what your budget is. Stay tuned and find out three important questions, other than total cost, that every home buyer should be asking. I'm Jeremy Tolley, and you're watching Keaton PA. Buying a home can be so exhilarating. I just bought my first home not too long ago, and the feeling is indescribable. If you're in the market and ready to take the plunge, here are three important questions you should be asking your lender to avoid any unwanted setbacks. How long does it take to close a mortgage? This is a question that could cause you to win or lose a deal when writing an offer. In a market that is strong and aggressive, you will need to know when your expected closing date would be, and that is determined by how quickly your lender can push your file through processing and underwriting. If you put in a closing date too far out, it could deter the seller and have them choose another offer. And yet, if you put this date too soon, it may not give the lender enough time to close on the loan, and you'll end up breaking the contract and not be able to close in time, potentially causing you to lose the deal altogether. Which type of loan is right for me? With every situation being different, there are loans that could be a better fit than others. When you start talking about things like down payments and interest rates and private mortgage insurance, your lender should be tailoring a loan that is the best fit for you. This is why it is important to work with a lender that is well-versed in all that is available to consumers as first-time home buyers. If you're unsure of a lender to work with, you can ask your local realtor for a referral, and they will most likely be able to point you in the right direction. What fees will I be on the hook for? With all the different types of loans, each one has different fees, and the goal here is to get a solid idea of what fees you will be paying and when you'll be paying them. Will you have to pay them before closing? Will you pay them at closing? Will they be a part of the closing costs, or will they be rolled into the mortgage? Every lender has different fees, so if you're shopping around, be sure to ask each and every lender this same question. Again, buying a home can be an amazing feeling. So to keep it that way, make sure that you're asking the right questions to avoid any unwanted setbacks.